Hello, and welcome to this tutorial video of the Eclipse DocOrigin Business Communication Center, an innovative feature within DocOrigin that allows you to create highly targeted and personal communication without the need for application reprogramming or IT support. We're on information overload because we're bombarded by ads and email, television, social media, and more. We're becoming experts at turning a blind eye to filter out ads. Fortunately, transactional documents are still heavily used today. One recent study by InfoTrend, a research firm, found that transactional documents are opened and read by 90% of their recipients. Business Communication Center, or BCC, provides relevant data-driven communication to patients and partners while allowing HR and executive management to better communicate with their employees and vendors. For example, a healthcare provider can not only target information relative to a patient's profile, such as their age group or gender, but can also address needs specific to their conditions as well. BCC provides a simple user interface that allows non-technical personnel to build targeted messages based on any piece of information in the data with a simple point-and-click method. Let's take a look at a health history report. Here we have the user interface for the Business Communication Center. Let's go ahead and look at healthcare. Here we have the healthcare history profile. Now let's go ahead and preview our form. Here we show the profile of a female who is 51 years old. If we scroll down, we can see DocOrigin has built some calculations, and this is a progressive history of the patient. So they used to have high blood pressure, and during their doctor visits, they've brought their blood pressure category down to normal. If we scroll down, here's where we can see that the patient has a home remedy recommendation for red and itchy eyes and a clear eye ad with a clear eye ad description. If I wanted to test to see what would happen if the patient had dry eyes, I can simply modify the data to override the red eye to show dry eyes, just to see if that trigger is working as well. I'll re-preview the form. And now if I scroll down, I see that the eye exam shows dry eyes and they're recommending a different eye lubricant. Now let's go ahead and look at a profile for their age and gender. So if we scroll down to the bottom, I can see that the nutrition tips for a woman are going to be different than a teenager. So if I expand this out, it just shows standard recommendations for nutritional basics for a woman over 50. Now if I expand the medical care for a 13 to 18 year old female, you can see that the recommendations are much different. So let's go ahead and run the preview again and look at the last pages and then rerun a different data profile. So I'm gonna hit preview form. Let's scroll down to the bottom of the form to see the overall recommendations. Here we can see our patient has lost weight, so these calculations are done in the DocOrigin design tool, calculating based on their weight and height, indicated here, what their BMI category is, as well as even color coding them. Here you can see the ad for the one-a-day vitamin for 50 or older. And then scrolling down, you can see the physician's recommendation for that patient. Now let's see if I highlight the female teenager, what different recommendations they get. And then here you can see that their one-a-day vitamin is recommended for teens called VitaCrave. Now if we scroll down, their physician recommendation is care for a 13 to 18 year old, very different than a 50 year old. Now let's also look at a profile for a male age 9 that is overweight. So here you can see that their blood pressure is in the high blood pressure zone, normal recommendations there, their weight is obese. So here we have overall recommendations indicating that we want Artie Mickerson to eat right. So we give him some tips as far as good foods and bad foods, what we call go foods, slow foods, and woe foods. We can see this is a full-size image of the PDF, and here's your secondary page. Now the last thing we want to highlight is that we can actually preview the form in HTML format. So if I switch my preview as HTML and I hit preview, I can see the same form represented in HTML. Now the key here is that this form has been designed once in DocOrigin, still calculating their BMI index and their blood pressure categories and so forth, but now we've presented either in PDF or we can even bring it up as HTML. So here's page one, Arnie Mickerson. We can look at two, which is covering their sinus exam, three, which shows their body mass index, their overall recommendation, and then here are recommendations for that patient to eat right, and lastly are two sheets of paper, which are converted into images as attachments for this patient. And there's page two.
Want to find out more? Just go to eclipsecorp.us and check out our other videos. That's eclipsecorp.us. Or call us at area code 678-408-1245, extension 2. That's 678-408-1245, eclipsecorp.us.